Children's Home in Winston-Salem is hosting their annual tree lighting on Sunday. The public is invited to attend the lighting. There are going to be several other events, too. And this morning, we've got George Bryan, Terrell, and also a special guest. This is Deac the Donkey. Yeah, and we've been feeding Deac carrots all morning, and I'm watching my fingers. But he's so sweet. He's so sweet. And he's part of the big event, right?
He is. We have a parade that's on Saturday, mm-hmm. and we'll be downtown with some of the animals, and we'll have a float from the children's home.
And then
on Sunday night, Deac will be up at the farm, and we'll have our 83rd lighting of the Christmas tree at the children's home up there. And folks can be at that event, and then they can go up to our live nativity, and Deac will be part of that, as well as the youth that are at our center. And we'll have a Santa station and a Whoville station other things like that. So a good evening at 6 o'clock on Sunday.
And Charlie loves his carrots, right? He's like having a feast over here. You're going to be part of the parade too?
Yes.
You've got a dog that you're walking in the parade, right?
I'm walking golden doodle.
A golden doodle. Okay. Well, and you said you've got a calendar here.
We do this year, Nicole. This is our first year to have a calendar that helps support the children home and all that we do with the youth there. And it has beautiful pictures of the farm throughout each
really
month
pretty.
In there. And it's, $15, and people can call in at 721-7600, and we can mail it to them, or they can come by the campus and get a copy of it. So beautiful pictures of the farm and the animals and what goes on. Here in Winston-Salem.
It's a great place. It does a lot of really good things for the community. So this is going to be a great event for family. I'm going to give that back to you.
Okay.
Deac, thanks. You've been such a good sport, buddy. He just hates the lights. Can you really blame him? All right, that event is this weekend, Sunday, at the Children's Home on Renolda Road in Winston-Salem, and it starts at 6 if you are interested in that.